Warning, the Ninja X show may trigger the social justice warriors, incels, the Me Too movement, meninazis, feminazis and other extremist groups. Viewer discretion is advised.
Welcome to the Ninja X show. Today's topic, did Disney cover up for Epstein? Well, things are finally becoming much more clearer. Amy Robach was silenced by ABC. ABC is owned by Disney. So what did Disney had to gain by silencing Amy Robach's story on Epstein? If I had to take a guess, it's because Epstein is connected with powerful men working at Disney. Think about it. Disney is a woke company. Disney has been linked to many shady scandals, especially when it comes to pedophilia. It has to make you wonder, what does Disney not want people to know? Amy Robach had this story for 3 years, and now it's all over the news. The reason ABC gave as to why she could not report on Epstein was due to lack of evidence. Oh, but they had no issues with reporting on Brett Kavanaugh or Nick Sandman, despite not having any evidence on them. This is why people do not trust the media. I think Disney obviously has ties to Epstein. They obviously have something to hide. I've always sensed something evil about Disney ever since the time I was 6 years old. I have never doubted in my mind that Disney has some dark secrets about them. So this comes as no surprise to me that they would not want to report on Epstein. That's all I have to say. Don't forget to share this video. Tune in next time for more truth, logic, and common sense. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you next time.